my viewers, how are you?
Yes, that's video I am making in central London. You can see here London houses. Yes, it's nice, everything. This, I'm showing you the President Nawaz Sharif house in 1 minute. Also, this one is areas coming for the Nawaz Sharif house area. You can like it. Yes. And I get a couple of guys messages yesterday. They want to see the central London. You can see the houses here, central London. That street is going to the Nawaz Sharif house. I am busy with my family here right now, and they have problem in the parking. That's why I cannot go to the front over there. You see, that's all the housing of houses over there. There's the private area. There's not anybody can go over there. But I spoke to him yesterday. He invited me, but the problem right now with the family is busy. And you can see here, guys are skating. And you can see here the stores and everything. Also, you are enjoying my video. Yeah, we was Bedford. You can see here the gas is $1.34, and it was Bedford is was $1.25. London to here is be 9 cent difference. You see a construction going on. Streets are closure. And one thing I got to ask to the here people, what is this? You see the red lines? This here, there's no street sign. The red lines mean no standing. And yellow double line also no standing. There's one yellow line, that's mean you can park over there. And see here, some people park right on the sidewalks because very small streets and everything. I was thinking maybe London is something, what is that part is same like Brooklyn also. Even London is cannot compare to New York City. Yes, you can see here. Only this rich area, because I think maybe the some business area over here, that's why it's expensive. Otherwise, compared to the New York. And I can show you the big bus, the double decker. Here you can see, there's a London double bus. And everything, you see another bus. That's old London Bazaar. Yes. Every single guy has here BMW, Mercedes, Range Rover, Audi. Every second car you see here, these kind of cars. People love here Range Rover, Mercedes, Audi. Okay.